Welcome to Jump Around Monday, August 20th. We're getting ready to send our guys home. Their summer training has been unbelievable. This is the last week of their summer conditioning and weightlifting plan. They'll be back. The day school starts September 5th, and we'll start our preseason conditioning from there as we get ready for our official start date, October 10th, when we can actually start training these guys. Hopefully you guys are as fired up as I am with Tyler Dow, one of our true freshmen, is getting ready to compete in the Greco World Championships in Slovakia. It'll be in the middle of September. We're fired up for this guy to go win a world title. He's been all over the country training and excited. Hopefully he can bring home a medal to Madison, Wisconsin. As far as our season tickets are going, Mat Side seats sold out in under 24 hours. Thank you, fans. The response has been overwhelming. Starting today, you can actually go online now to uwbadgers.com and pick your season ticket. I urge you to get on it ASAP, as the requests have been unbelievable, and we want you to get the best seat possible to get ready for this first season of our new coaching staff and the new look of Wisconsin wrestling. Remember, November 1st will be here soon as we get ready for our first home match against University of Buffalo. We look forward to seeing everybody there. Remember, get your tickets now. And as always, start your week off right and jump around.